100,000 pounds.
That was a publicity stunt. Obviously, I was scrolling through Instagram and I came across one guy called Bobby London, innit? He had like a snippet to a tune. So a man messaged him like, yo, bro, man, fuck with this tune, you know? I can't lie, like, you know what? We should remake the song. The maddest thing is I only told like two people that I was doing the publicity stunt. Even my own bridges are like, yo, Gino, you blessed, like. And then the social was just getting crazy. I wasn't posting that day, innit? So I was just acting like, oh, yeah, Gino got kidnapped.